Brearley just going back to what's worked well for him so far. Control up against the cage. The plum clinch from Cyril Asker and the knees up the middle. Landing clean.
A good three unanswered knees right on the chin. And he's bloody.
Oh, wow, Brearley, these guys are swinging.
And Brearley's legs are looking a little wobbly. And a lot of these are getting through. And Brearley is out on his feet. Cyril Asker is victorious here at Fight Night 4.